Sweeping south from the UK, the snow hit northern France and Belgium hard. Germany and the Netherlands have also been suffering. Heavy snow and ice are causing major problems. Roads are closed, many cars have been abandoned, and trains have been cancelled. The Eurostar service has been suspended for the rest of the day. In Paris, many commuters were simply urged to stay at home.
What's surprising is that it's come back. We had got used to snow, but it coming back has surprised everyone a bit.
In Belgium, the authorities reported more than 1,000 miles of traffic jams during the morning rush hour. High winds whipping the snow into drifts that made driving even more difficult. The freezing weather is set to continue for several more days. We may be nearly halfway through March, but spring has not yet sprung. Chris Morris, BBC News, Brussels.